simply requested that we do not take on new patients. Not enough food. People are hungry. And people are dying, she says. This gives me an idea. Why can one of the issues not solve the other? I met Mort today for the first time. Apparently he came in from Hanwell during the last evacuation. But I find him weird. The way he speaks, his sentences don't really flow, and he's got a funny way of breathing. He'll fit right in. Okay. A witch got out of containment yesterday. We did manage to get it back, but there was shit flying everywhere and it was a pain in the ass. Make sure all loose articles are secured and fastened. It probably won't happen again, but if it does, you will be thanking me for this advice.